class 7 grammar. Okay, now we'll start from the participles. The participles, a participle. Okay, a participle is the form of verb which has the characteristics of a verb as well as an adjective. What is this? It's a form of verb which has the characteristics of a verb as well as an adjective. Okay, participles are of three kinds: present participles, past participle, and perfect participles. Present participles V1 plus ing, past participle V3 form, and perfect participle having V3. Now see, drowning ing with drowned ed V3 and having V3, that means having drowned. Seeing, seen, having seen. Finished, having finished. Okay, so this is present, finishing, present form, past, finished, and perfect participle, having finished. Okay, if the participles and the principal verbs occur at the same time, we use the present form of participles, V1 plus ing. A drowning man catches at a straw. Okay, a drowning man catches at a straw. They went laughing out into the snow. Talking a walking stick, the old man came out of the hut. Seeing the police, the burglar ran away. They went into the bathroom singing. Okay, this is participles. Okay, V1, ing. The participles occur prior to the principal verb. We use the perfect form of the participle. It's having V3 now. Having brought a book, I came back from the market. Having, it will have all having. Having done my homework, I went out to play. Having attended a meeting of the club, Mr. Ram came back. Having won a prize, Arman felt happy. It's all having. Okay. Past participle, V3, is used when the verb is functioning as an adjective. Namya spoke English is much better than yours. Namya spoken English is much better than yours. These salt papers are very helpful. Rahul boarded a crowded bus. She saw a faded rose. Recall the following. The verbs used with infinitives. The verb used with gerunds. When the verb is doing the function of a noun, it is called gerunds. When the verbs also functioning as an adjective, it is called the participles. Okay. Now, this one you will do homework. Fill the blanks with the correct form of gerund, infinitive, participles of the verb given in the bracket. They expect success. They expect what? Success. So succeed. I am blamed, not you. I shall be glad to see you. The crotch made us to run. Okay? This one will be homework. All the bracket form, you see what form will be used. Okay? Gerund, infinitive, participles, and do. Okay? So this will be your homework. Only this page will be your homework. Okay? For today, this much. Thank you.